described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Constitution Center presents Living News Classroom Discussion Clips, Search and Seizure.
Amendment 4, the right of the people to be secure in their persons, houses, papers, and effects against unreasonable searches and seizures shall not be violated, and no warrants shall issue, but upon probable cause, supported by oath or affirmation, and particularly describing the place to be searched and the persons or things to be seized.
A young woman sits down on a stage.
So I am smoking in the girls' room. This is 1980, I'm 14, and I'm busted by a teacher. She takes me to the vice principal. I'm like, Mr. Choplik, how you doing? And he's like, do you smoke? And I'm like, no. So then he wants to look in my purse.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.